Three. These fucking things here. Curious about this wave, but okay, we'll come back to that. That looks like leads to another area. Okay, so three here. Yeah, this one here. There's definitely something like a triple jump or an infinite thing. Nice. Okay. I'm gonna check this out. Uh-oh. Thank you. The drones can now begin repairing us. Now. It'll be good to make sure Ophelia is repaired. She has ways to bypass pathogen. Also, you wanted to ask her about breach. That's the key to this whole thing, right? Athetos is using the breach to trap you here while slowly killing you off? Yes. So ultimate goal is stopping Athetos, with secondary goal finding Ophelia. But you'll need to look for ways of reaching them. Make sense? Let's see what I can find up ahead. Get any further? No? Okay. Okay. Drop there. Here we go. Bifurcated laser beam. There we go. Shit. Hey! Rendered them harmless. Ow! I need some healing soon. That's alright. Ooh, dirty! Ooh, a dirty game. Oh, I see. I see what's happening here, dirty game. Thank you. That's a nice addition. Oh, I see. It's not gonna truly help me, but you know, it's not a worthless addition. Oh, and you can swing off it. Okay, cool, cool. That is pretty legit. That is pretty legit. Ooh. So I think... No, I didn't come through there, but I can check. Or maybe I did. Maybe I did, and I just forgot about it. 10% of frames drop, that's still so shockingly bad. So, now that we've gone through that trial and tribulation, can I get it off the top here? Okay, yep. Mine. Nice. So now my little drone has a bit more energy. Nice. There's nothing here? Alright, there's nothing here. Whatever. Okay. Can't be impatient. Kinda sucked. Stop being so impatient. Interested in that, are we? Might as well keep going up for now. To get to this bit here. To this one here. Alright, what's in here? A save! Nice. Might I be able to use the save to get a bit further up? Kinda, sorta. Kinda, sorta. Kind of enlightening, okay. Obviously, we want to go to that door at the bottom of this area. So let's try that.